Hey YouTube, it's Will Down RC. Back at it again with this Aeroscout S2 from Hobby Zone. We got about 10 to 14 mile an hour winds right now. So we're going to try to, it's kind of died off a little bit right now. So we're going to try to get this thing in the air and see what we can do. Okay. Surface check. The wind's coming from our right, so we're gonna go down and come back. Yeah, wind's died down quite a bit since I've been out here. I got two batteries charged. We'll see how it goes. I don't want to run these videos too long. Some people may get bored with the longer videos. Full throttle pass. Into the wind. This thing moves pretty good. Yeah, that wind's a little chilly. It's only like 49 or 50 degrees right now. See that wind kicking it around a little bit. Little inverted flight. Sun's a little bright. Cuban eights, kind of. Zero throw, just coasting into the wind, little gliding going on. Wind's fighting it up there pretty good. Just come for a touch and go. Damn. Thought that looked like it was out there a little ways. Damn. Well, all right. Well, YouTube, until next time, I think that's all we're going to do for today. So, until next time, this is Will Dunn, RC, signing out.